Oh, hey, Linda.
Here's a new listing. I'm really excited about this. It took me 6 months to convince this guy to sell his house, and he's only given me a month to get it sold.
Put it in the tray.
Okay. But it will get listed today, though, right?
In the tray.
Well, maybe you can let me know once it's been processed?
Linda. No worries. I'm leaving at noon today, so I'll meet you at the airport. Okay. Bye.
Oh, thank heavens you're here, Linda. The price was wrong in my ad in the LA Times this Sunday. My client is furious with me. We're getting buyers who are making lowball offers, and I really have anger on my face. Here are all the changes for the ads.
Put it in the tray.
Will you make sure that this gets done right away? I mean, I don't want to lose a client to a typo. And the client's already been considering taking the house off the market, and they'll use any excuse, and I'll lose my commission. You know how it is.
In the tray.
But...
Tray.
Different with your hair? Looks great, really. Anywho, I have an emergency type scenario here that I can
I can't help you. I'm leaving early today. I'm leaving at noon.
No, it's actually hold on just a second. It's not noon yet. I need to withdraw Chaplin House ASAP. Apparently there was some pending litigation that I was not made aware of, and now the family is going to sue me if I don't take it off the market right away. So, here's the paperwork.
Put it in the tray.
I really need you to get it done before you leave today.
In the tray.
Okay, look, Linda, I know you have your system, and God knows I don't want to mess anything up, but I really need to know that you're going to help me out here because I'm in a jam and I need
tray.
To know what's
going
to
happen. Please.
Put it in the tray!
Hey, Samantha, I've got some emergency items I need you to take care of. Here you go, sweetie. Samantha, Sammy! Tell me why it ain't but a mistake. Sam! I never wanna hear you say. Sam, I have to go!
Put it in the tray.
No, wait! Sam! No, wait! Sam! I'm gonna miss your... I'm gonna miss the tray! Sam! Sam!
I said it gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher.
Ads, ad, Sunday paper ad.
Wrong.
They're all living the devil may care.
Wow.
And I'm just a devil in the despair. So viva
Las Vegas. Maybe you can let me know when it's in process.
How I wish that there were.
Nothing happens, you're here, Linda. The price was wrong in my LA ad times.
I wouldn't sleep a minute. All right.
You're pretty.
A fortune won and lost on every deal.
What did you do?
All you need is a new steel. Viva Las Vegas.
I didn't know what it sang.
Viva Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas with your neon flashing and the one-armed bandits crashing. All those hopes down the drain. Las Vegas turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again.